as an owner-operator of a gym, I'm also aware that, you know, people are a bit nervous about going to gyms. There's that fear of sweat equity. There's that fear of, you know, we might catch something. So we had to make sure that we worked three times as hard to make sure that we went above and beyond for compliance. And how Hive does that, first of all, we limit our class capacity to 5. Government guidelines say we can do 10, but we do 5. We maintain 8 to 10 feet distancing between participants in class. We also have a 10-person capacity within our facility at any time. So we, part of our process is we have a sign-in process, and we obviously keep numbers. The staff work on that and work very hard. And we record people's temperatures when they come in. We record their reason for being here, and we record their contact information. We also have a really, really fun way of cleaning. So the staff actually fight over who gets to use it. It's a fogger, and you actually put it on your back. It looks like you're one of the Ghostbusters, and it's true. And we fog our facility probably 6 to 8 times a day. So that's in addition to regular washing of floors, spraying, disinfecting. We use products that are as safe as possible, but I wanted to make sure they were all hospital approved and hospital regulated and regulated within the industry. And in the event of another possible lockdown, because it could happen, we are very much positioned to bring the majority of our programs online. And that's something I think all gyms need to think about. Not only an addition of group fitness classes where people can work out together and connect again socially, is super important right now, and have fun. We also need to make sure we're pivoting to online platforms. We're training online. Gym use is probably at 20 to 30% of what I would consider normal or capable numbers, or what you would be used to pre-pandemic. But our class participation is probably up 50% than what it would be in an average gym facility at the time. I also work with other local gyms and facilities in the area to make sure that, bottom line, we all stay open, we're all being safe, and we're all following protocols of integrity, both with our staff and our members, and also ourselves.